Hello children, how are all of you doing? I hope all of you are great. I hope all of you are learning, revising and doing your work on time. Today children, we are going to learn a new family word. And the family word that we are going to learn is UGG family word. Now come on, let's see. So, UGG is U says a and G says g. So when U and G are coming near each other, they are next to each other, the sound that they make is UGG. Okay? Now, we're going to see and read a few words that have the family word UGG in them. Okay? So come on, take a look. Children, today we are going to do a new family word. And the family word that we are going to do today is UGG. Family word. Which family word? UGG family word. Now come on, let's take a look. Children, tell me what letter can you see on the screen? Letter U. And what sound does U make? U says a. U says a. Now, joining letter U is letter G. And what sound does G make? G says g. G says g. Now, when you join U and G together, when they are written together near each other, the sound that they make is UGG. So when you see U and G written together, you're going to read it as UGG. UGG. Now, let's read a few words that have UGG in it, okay? U plus G says UGG, and the word is mug, mug. Children, are you going to read it as mug? No, we are going to say mug, mug. Now moving to the next word, U plus G says UGG, tug, 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 tug. Children, U says a plus G says g. So when they are together, they make the sound as ug. And the word is j-ug, jug. J-ug, jug. Now moving on, U plus G says ug. U plus G says ug. And the word is b-ug, bug. B-ug, bug. Children, you are not going to break each word, okay? We are going to say b-ug, bug. U-G will be read as ug, together. Now, coming to the last word, U plus G says ug. H-ug, hug. H-ug, hug. Children, I hope you are reading the words the way I am doing. Okay? Now children, it is home fun time. I want you to open your Little Thinker English book to page number 8888. And on this page, let me tell you what you have to do. Fill the missing letters. Match the word with its picture. As you can see, on one side there are pictures and on the other side there are some words written and one word is missing in that. So you have to fill in letter U. So the first word will be b-ug, bug. You'll write U in the middle and it will become b-ug, bug. After you write the name, after you write the letter, you're going to match that word with the correct picture. Okay? I hope the home fun activity was clear, children. And complete your work until we meet again. Bye, children.